Oh, no, what?
We're gonna want.
So I understand we've got four volunteers. You four could just step forward for me. All right, and two of you, one on each side of the booth here. Perfect, and you guys can just stand back there. So, here is what's going to happen. We do a wreath-laying ceremony here twice a day to honor General Washington. We're gonna have someone read George Washington's prayer for his country. These two are going to take the wreath back into the vault and lay it there. And then the last person's going to lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance. So some background on this prayer, I'm gonna ask one of you to read. General Washington, towards the end of his presidency, is looking around this nation that he's helped to found, and he sees that it's a little tense. Things are getting a little, you know, north versus south, there's some tension. States versus federal government, a little tension there. Basically, you've got these independent states that are trying to come together to make a union. This is the first time anyone's gonna try something like this. So it's all a little bit of an experiment. It's a little bit difficult. But General Washington, he wants us to maintain this union, to keep it going, to stick together. And so he writes this letter to all of his governors. It's kind of just a summary of his vision, a little bit of inspiration for what he wants us to accomplish as we continue growing as a country. So, who is my reader? Excellent. I'm gonna go ahead and read this out loud so everyone can hear it. Just so you know, this word down here, it's a weird thing. All right, go ahead.
I now make it my earnest prayer that God would have the United States in his holy protection, that he would incline the hearts of the citizens to cultivate a spirit of subordination and obedience to government, to entertain the brotherly affection and love for one another, for their fellow citizens of the United States at large, and particularly for their brethren who have served in the field, and finally, that he would most graciously be pleased to dispose of all, to do justice, for love, mercy, and to demand ourselves with that charity, humility, and pacific temper of mind which were the characteristics of divine author of our blessed religion, and without an humble imitation, and for those example in these things, who can never hope to be happy in nation. Amen.
Amen. Okay, thank you. All right, ladies, we'll just one hand on each side. Go ahead and pick that wreath up from the stand. You can bring it back about 5-6 feet in there, and then stand with it. Right there is perfect. Just place it. Go ahead and look out at us. All right, excellent. You ladies can come on out. You can leave the wreath right there. Okay. And then, gentlemen, I believe we don't have a flag out today because it is so wet out. So we're not going to do we will do the Pledge of Allegiance. Don't have the flag today. That was my mistake. So why don't we all just kind of aim for General Washington? He's the one on the right. Hands over hearts, please remove your caps. Go ahead and get started.
Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands. One nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
All right, and now if you'd all just join me in a quick moment of silence, you can think on the General's words and our country. Excellent. Well, thank you guys so much for participating today. We are going to close this chain, but we will leave the gates open for a few minutes so you guys can all come and pay your respects. And for you, my dear, I have a certificate. You did a very excellent job reading. It's funny language. You rocked it. Nice work. Go ahead and sign right down there. Excellent. I will take this. This is for your drink. Thank you. Very good. All right. Step right back up there for me. Close up this chain. Then I will let you guys out so you guys can...
Got it.
Feel free to take a moment for your steps and then exit to your left.
Morgan, how'd it go?
It was good.
Yeah? Rebecca, how'd it go?
I can't breathe.
What?
She said she can't breathe.
You get nervous? Kalani.
That was great.
Best pledge ever. Best pledge ever.
Listen, that was so crazy.
You guys that were in the room, give everybody else a go to Steve. Hey guys, you gotta start moving.